Hello, my dear friends, wherever you're watching, from your computer, from a mobile phone, from your TV, I welcome you very warmly. And today I have a song I will play for Israel. This is from the messianic band Lem. And in the end of the song, I want to play the shofar and bless Israel with it. And everybody who watches it will be blessed also. Yes, I think this is a special time. Some prophets saw when Netanyahu, president, and President Trump shaked hands, there was a third hand coming from out of the heaven, and it was God's hand. And I think this releases a big blessing for all the world we cannot imagine. Okay.
Jerusalem descending, city from the sky, Abraham's dream and the answer to my cry. For those who love Messiah, a kingdom is prepared, its citizens are holy, and there's no weeping there. No more songs of sorrow, no longer know. Yerushalayim Chadash, things are made new. For us the glory of Yeshua is coming into view. Yerushalayim descending, city from the sky, Abraham's dream and the answer to my cry. For those who love Messiah, a kingdom is prepared, its citizens are holy, and there's no weeping there. Yerushalayim descending, city from the sky, Abraham's dream and the answer to my cry. For those who love Messiah, a kingdom is prepared, its citizens are holy, and there's no weeping there.
Okay, I say happy birthday, Israel.
Mm-hmm.